Last piece is a painting I did some time ago after hearing a programme on the radio and watching some stuff on television about bees dying in great quantity. And it transpires that the pesticides and stuff we use on the land is killing them off and their habitat is going. They now breed them by the million in America and transport them thousands of miles to pollinate fruit in the orchards in California. I just think it's totally crackpot because they're dying out there now. And unless we change the way we live and our food growth, I think we've got serious problems in the future.